This is the male reproductive part of a gecko. When he's done mating with the female, he will lick it so it will go back inside, like you see here.